हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी स्टार्ट बीएससी थर्ड ईयर पेपर नंबर 13 एंड न्यूली स्टार्ट दैट इज द यूनिट नंबर 2 दैट इज मरीन वाटर प्रॉन कल्चर. दे हैव द सम बिट्स विद इन दैट सम बिट्स फर्स्ट बिट दैट इज एक्सेल कैरेक्टर्स. बिट नंबर 2 दैट इज फूड एंड फीडिंग हैबिट ऑफ प्रॉन मींस मरीन प्रॉन. पेपर 13 a topic that is aquaculture technique and fish nutrition. Within that, unit number 1 already we are completed. Unit number 2, the title that is marine water prawn culture. Within that, number 2 point that is food and feeding habit of prawn. Food and feeding, general the food and feeding habit of the prawn. The prawn are omnivorous. Omnivorous means feed upon dead animals, dead rays, or vegetable matter, or debris, or mud, which are present in the sea. Generally, the habit of the omnivorous species. The prawn are omnivorous as they feed upon living organism also, vegetable matter, and also a dead organic matter. Means in seawater, the dead organic matter is also present. The prawn, that is Pinus indicus, Pinus monodon, are the best example for the culture also and for the syllabus purpose also. They feeds upon the living organism, vegetable matter, and also the dead organic matters. With the edge of chelae of thoracic lake, hold the food. Food and feeding habit. How can they feed? By the thoracic lake, hold the food material and approaches to the mouth. Cutting of the food is done by the maxillipedas and pass it into mouth. They cut the food and pass it into the mouth for proper mastication. For proper mastication with the help of mandibles, and then the food is swallowed. The process of food and feeding habit. The food is swallowed. S-W-A-L-L-O-W, swallowed. Then Pinus indicus, mostly generally the in India culture, that is Pinus indicus and Pinus monodon, that is the tiger prawn. Pinus indicus feeds upon seaweeds which are present in the sea, quality of food material like vegetables matter, crustaceans, vegetable matter means which are present in the sea, plants or dead trees or leaves which are in the seawater. Vegetable matters, crustaceans, detritus, and other organisms of their surrounding. In the surrounding place of prawn, they feeds on vegetable matters, crustacean, detritus, and other organisms of their surrounding. About the food and feeding habit of marine water prawn. And sometimes they to feed upon sea practical and wings. It is notable here that the large size prawn never feed upon the healthy smaller one under normal condition. Important point. It is notable from the research point of view. Some scientists research that notable here that the large size prawns never feed upon the healthy smaller ones under normal condition. But important point, but once the smaller one become weak, when the smaller one, the smaller animal will be weak or die, the large one may feed on them. Smaller one become weak or die, the large one may feed on them. In the scientific research by the scientist. Planktonic diatoms to constitute the food for prawn. The planktonic diatoms to continue the food for prawn. This is the food and feeding habits of prawn. Thank you.